Remember Jameson?
Yeah.
His firm got nailed with a huge fine.
Jameson? For what?
Money laundering.
Jameson laundering money?
Well, not intentionally. Some bad guys were using his network. The compliance system was overwhelmed.
So if the bad guys were using our network to make bad money look like good money, we could miss it?
Depends. Depends on how good the bad guys are.